Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, what's your tone?
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seating. It was a nightmare.
Well...
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station. How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again? Look, try and buy!
Mama, get me. Just tell me for free.
Looking for something? A pub.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukarno
to the nearest ask me.
Place, where long travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself.
And where's your arm? Mine's here. No
side
and where's your arm? Mine's here.
But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone, and vanishes like a ghost.
For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Selling, buying.
When you are up there outside, the stars on the top of the towers are mesmerized.
You don't have that caliber.
One look,
good deal.
Able to turn your eyes away.
Come, look, try and buy.
All the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stoppers never go to the great library. One of them looks at the Kremlin. The other can make him come to his senses.
You can shave with them. The most balanced knives. Take, take. Thanks, sir.
Always handy.
Yeah, whatever.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole metro.
It's a bit too expensive.
You're welcome.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
It's a bit too expensive.
Hey, Mom. Let's go ahead.
My cousin
set up here. He's already
bought. This outlaw law of prospect now. The ones with the catch of Roger Morsi and the Congress of the
East. He's reading the Trishnikov was doing something he can't do popular in the world. He said he was very happy to know that our borders were being.
being kept safe with its help.
Today, the Kremlin still sits behind its walls.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond.
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Go far and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, alright. Just kidding.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
On the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. We'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What we got here? That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll get you! Don't step in the puddles, you'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard, leads to the station. I'll wait for you in the building, and arrange a hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick.
Thank you. Stop death! I took the heavy gear with me and went north to exhibition. They're having huge problems. If I'm not back in a couple of days, gather our men and tell the colonel. Good luck.
Get the shit out of me! Glad you made it. Get moving along.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control the station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just...
Go, go, go!
shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in, we're good.
Walden, who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
What do you think of the new boss?
Why are you asking? I've been working with him for 5 years straight already. He's a tough man.
What the fuck? He's damn smart. I wouldn't be surprised if he had us competing with Richard Kostin.
Why? We're doing all right as it is. I'm not to bring a war down.
Ooh, fucking traps. It's a pity, though, that he's done the old guard in. Those were some fine men he knocked off.
What do you care? You're alive and even well fed, so shut up already.
Standing guard.
Let's drink to our dead friends. Fingers, Alex, Rat, Andre.
Dead? Didn't I see them last week?
Was it Hansa?
Nah. I heard some old guns roll down the hall.
Hey, cool. Did you see the guy they got just right?
No,
who was it? Burbo. Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the ball?
He wanted to break the train.
What?
That's a pity.
It was a nice place to show you.
Let's drink that. They say people are fleeing exhibition. Have you heard?
Yeah.
Who is it?
What
do
we care?
The least we know is what is from it, we shouldn't give a damn.
So much like. Always thinking of business.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. Will you?
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
Who is it?
Where's them boys at? What the fuck?
Did you see the guy they got just run over?
How are we supposed to know that?
No. Who was it? Bourbon. Damn, I can't believe
it.
Huh?
The one that breathed.
Who's there?
It was a nice place for sure. Right in the house.
Let's drink then.
Fuck. Cut down the
sea. Say people are fleeing exhibition. Have you heard? Unless we know how to profit from it, we shouldn't give a damn.
So much money, Jacob. Always thinking.
Yeah, well, Dragons, and you?
Two mushrooms after all.
Hey, looks like this.
Well, what the fuck? Guard this place.
getting us all dead for sure.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you!
Shoot the bastard! What? Who is it, crazy? My knight! Hypocrite, who from who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic.
If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. Wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen, just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend. Or else we might stay here forever.
Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes.
Concentrate.
Mom? Where are you?
Aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again, and those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that path. Let's go. Please, and look forward.
A battle raged here long ago.
The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
Castonelapio Asterion Manto. Castonelapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram, Alum Ram. Om Castonelapio Asterion Manto. Castonelapio Asterion Alum Ram, Om Alum Ram. Om Castonelapio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Ah, shit!
concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move. Don't move. It's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here. Be careful.
So that's how it goes. A live demonstration. Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe. We'll get there easily.
Accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalases have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Thank you.
big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine, Andrew the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human. That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Apion.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Halt! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Face to the wall, this is an inspection.
Hey, come on, quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Got the bolts yet? Prepare for inspection.
Go to hell. I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny, it's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak! Shh! Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly. Run!
Stop it on field! I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go! Go! Here!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. A mouse couldn't get through.
What about the surface, huh? What about the surface?
These are the shops.
Medkits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? Mm-hmm, as you wish.
Take it! Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it. Just one of those left.
Nidamo, ask me.
And where's your ammo? Mine's here. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. You don't have that caliber. You're welcome.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
You see that luggage hold? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
First-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd be going straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Take your places, everyone!
Attention! The train is ready to depart! All troops under travel orders must board without delay. Any frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for that dog.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, my friend. Is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology.
I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.